Hello, tea lovers. This is George, the Chief Leafster here at Happy Lucky's Teahouse. I'm in the kitchen today, and we're brewing up some iced tea. Three great ways to make iced tea using loose leaf tea. First is you brew it like normal in your teapot, and just transfer it into a pitcher, put it in the refrigerator, wait a couple hours, bam, you got some great loose leaf iced tea. Second way is using a flash chill method. This is Ingenious Tea Maker. We're gonna demo that here in a minute, and use that, makes iced tea real fast, flash chill method. Third way is cold brewing. You brew it up, put the leaves in there, let it sit in the refrigerator. We're gonna do a demo on that, so stick around, watch the next video. Thanks.